Right, we're going to give it a go at trying the old Snowdrop T25, which I've been changing the engine into a Subaru EJ22. 3.5 days of hard work and graft and dirty, and as you can probably tell, the mess of the place. I'll show you my garage. Such a bomb ticket, absolutely. Take me a couple of hours to tidy up, but there's the engine. All in, all connected and ready to fire. Check the fuel pump works. Turned it over to prime it all up 20 times. So here goes. Are we ready? Sorry about that.
Right. Always ready.
You got a fuel pump? Thank you.